Agua Calientes. Then we'll take a bus from there to Machu Picchu. That'd be about another 20 to 30 minutes ride there.
The train ride is 3 hours 30 minutes?
Yes, 3 hours 30 minutes. Until. So we are here now. We will be here later. Be on the train again.
So we have time to get to sleep.
We're going to take a nap early morning. Again, at least not so early as the other morning.
Yeah,
honey, cool.
What?
I said, at least not so early as the other morning.
It's the same.
No.
The same time.
No, the other morning was like 2:30 in the morning when I woke up.
I woke up 2 o'clock.
Yeah, you woke. You. We've been sleeping off and on all night. Part of the fact of altitude sickness, trying to. Get ready and everything.
And as of now, what is it? We feel there's something in our throat. It's hard to breathe.
Yeah. So we feel a little bit hard breathing for us. Not so bad as it was before. But it's getting a little better.
Not that way.
Going this way.